Hello everyone, I am Konstantinos Patsaros, I am the writer of The Box. I was informed that the play you're watching today is based on this story, and that made me really, really happy. I want to thank all the students and the teachers that created the play and everyone who participated. I wrote the book 6 years ago, around 2013. I wanted to focus on a story about a different student, an outcast, that tries through his dreams to find his place in the classroom, among others. Actually, I'm a bit jealous right now because I've heard so many good stories about the Erasmus program, but never as a student managed to travel with Erasmus. Well, on the other hand, my book has traveled instead of me, so I'm extremely grateful for this tremendous honor. Once again, thank you, and I hope you have a great time all together. Take care. Γεια σας!
Everything is as in my dream. Hi there. I had a dream about your lover. This is York, isn't it?
Oh, thank you, Arimathea. You're so kind. Where did you find him?
She knows my name. She's nice hearing someone else, apart from my parents, and then teacher calling my name. In my dreams, in the lost and found books.
Cheers, Arimathea. Come on, why are you sitting?
Take the rubber with you. This is what it wants. And I don't want you to look at me like an enemy, not anyone.
The only reason I'm saying of you is that I have never seen a child with skin as dark as yours. It is weird, but I don't see you as an enemy.
Come on, what are you talking about? He's an enemy. I'm sorry, but we'll go out the old side now. No, and he's waiting for us.
My name is Arif. My father wasn't born in this country, and this has caused a lot of problems with the rest of the class. They don't want to hang out with me. They make fun of me. But why?
He's
a great boy. He's really stressed because he doesn't know you, but the dog that you're great with. You can sit with Farid. There is another chair. Suddenly, I felt someone patting me on the back. As I turned around, I saw Maria.
Hey, what are you looking at? Have you seen an alien?
Yeah, it's the first time I've seen such a dazzling person.
I turned back and saw Maria. She was staring at me. I felt I was the worst child at school, an aberration on this planet.
We go on to the lesson. Rasid has an excellent reading skill, and I would like him to read for us the extract from a novel so as to complete on it.
I'm so sorry to interrupt the lesson, teacher, but is there a spare pencil? I would like to borrow it just for today.
Take mine.
Oh no, you don't have a second one, and you need for yourself. That's a lot of it.
We will find one in the Lost and Found box. There are a lot of things in here. I suppose that, as you can see, you're not taking them here to see if you lost some. They're getting more and more. Okay, here's a pencil. Does anybody recognize this pencil? Can I give it to Rasid?
Miss, I know this pencil. It's the one someone fell out my head the other day. It was on the floor for 2 days, and someone put it in the lost and found box, and no one ever looked for it.
Could I think this pencil is mine, so I would like to give it. Did you throw the pencil? Is this true?
Yes.
Okay, take it, but I won't talk to you. The others are dismissed. Go out to the schoolyard all together to discuss this incident and get back to tell me how you felt. I won't accept such a behavior again, and mostly, do not defend your classmate or any other one.
Max, we found it. Freeman, flagrant foul.
Homer in Odyssey says that dreams have two gates. The dreams that come out at night, in the dark, tease us and carry vague messages. Yet, the dreams that are hit by the daylight are it. I think that my dreams have come out of the second gate. Since Rashid came to school, my life has become better.
Come on, Arif. The dreams in the box have answered, Arif. There are no nightmares anymore. Out of the lost and found box.
Lately, I've been feeling less familiar.
Getting here has made me really tired.
It was like long, the same journey. Far away, so far away, that I forgot to come back.
I was missing a long time, and although I've been trying all this time to find my way back, many obstacles got in the way. Quite often, I was not in the storm of aggressive behavior.
My little Odyssey now seems to be able.
I look forward to returning and bringing back in my mind my old good self, the child who loved the summer.
Thank you.